And Gerrit Cole had a little bit of a tough time last time out. How do you expect him to bounce back tomorrow?
Gerrit will not be pitching tomorrow. He's actually tested positive for COVID. So he will not be pitching tomorrow.
And is anyone else on the team affected, or is he the only positive?
As of now, he is the only one.
What's the plan for tomorrow, or do you have a plan yet?
We'll go talk about it for sure, but it'll likely be Nestor.
Thank you.